for some reason, there is something about the pastime of skiing that does not appeal to the Negro community. And feel free to prove me wrong, but you'll have to show me where to find the skiing Negro.
Carl!
Can we all just magically hear a voice?
It's sold, Carl. The house is sold.
I understand that.
The ink is dry.
Now, you guys have this territory, and you don't like it having stolen away from you, the way white people have stolen everything from Black America. We get it, and we apologize. But what good does it do if we perpetually fall into the same predictable little tap dance around the topic?
You know how to tap dance.
Ulaanbaatar!
What?
Ulaanbaatar!
What are you
doing? Ulaan!
Oh, stop it! Tell me what you're doing!
I think you know your son was a good man, no matter what. Hero to his country. Nothing changes that.
Yep.
And I also think you know that sometimes talking about things that happen, painful things, maybe.
You don't happen to have a degree in psychiatry either, do you, Jim?
Because you know the two of us was both crackheads.
No!
I'm just kidding you. I'm just messing with you.